The Orcs are coming home. Each one carries with it the seeds of new life. Plants, animals, and humans. And these seeds will take root across the far corners of the world. Once they do, all that life will be unleashed. From there, it will spread, grow, and thrive. And this planet, our home, will bloom once more. As for the rest of the infection, well, the Orcs can take it from here.
Survivors are still trapped in the simulation, but we're free. Bugger! The corruption's here too. Apparently, it followed us from the simulation. But that's impossible. We might be the only ones awake. So let's get geared up and deal with the corruption before it spreads. It says here, tech suit for emergency use only. This definitely qualifies. Now that you aren't so squishy, we should figure out which part of the colony ship we're in. If we can just... Oh! That's not good at all! Well, fuck.
Embedded himself too deeply into the ship's primary systems. They're failing along with him. There's only one way to ensure this all ends here. Sorry, mate. I can't come with. And I'm almost out of time to back myself up. You'll do just fine on your own out there. You're a survivor.
Thank you.
Edmund. I'm here to help you end this nightmare.
You did this to me for wanting the same power she squandered. Well, I've survived worse. I promise you, I will find a way out of this. I will.
No, you won't. It's much too late for that.
It's so bright. Helena? I'm afraid.
She knew. Survivor, this is my last message to you, to be relayed in the event of my deactivation. I was only an artificial construct when we first met, just a shadow of someone who lived a long time ago. But in our time together, I got to become something new, someone new. Not Helena. HLNA. Thank you for that. I wish I could find the words to tell you how much it meant to me. Human language is so imprecise. But I need you to do something else now. Find your own path. Your own destiny. Build a new world here. A better world. And who knows? Maybe two lost souls can still meet again somewhere. Out among the stars. Goodbye, my friend.
Catastrophic bioavailability failing. All revived life forms require immediate communication.
Respawned again.
Insertion maneuver successful. Stable payload confirmed. Warning. Emergency evacuation in progress. Docking clamps released. Drop initiated.
Something tells me that this is the easy part.